that start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Burn off some of this energy. So far. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Dropping back, we're seeing a gap starting to form. yellow, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Job, nice overtake. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of it. We'll be right back. pit window, opening in two laps. Full wets in two laps time. By 32.8 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. flag. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, Logan's in the pits. Logan in the pits now. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Gap to your teammate behind is 0.6 seconds. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. The pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Lost some time to the car behind. starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Use overtake. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Well done, that's a great finish. You've really stepped up and achieved what we asked you to do today, so good job.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory. After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.